So this is day four of trying to learn to ride with the wheel. We'll see what it's like. And I left my speakers at home, which is great. What a great job I've done. So persistence is definitely key when it comes to EUC. See how far we can get back home by going backwards, if at all.